abroad.
I have a white Christmas snow with a fireplace, right. Roasting marshmallows.
Mm, para maiba naman, di ba? So probably that. Yeah.
That would be nice. Yep. I've never experienced a white Christmas. I'd like one too.
Yeah, di ba? Right.
Okay.
What are you doing New Year's Eve? What are the plans for the holidays? Well, again, I'll be coming home. I'm going home to Iloilo and prepare everything. I'm taking charge. And my entire family is going. We're going to this home for the aged.
Oh.
Yeah, it's every year. We do it every year. It's called Asilo de Molo. The place is called Asilo de Molo. And we're going to spend an entire day with the elders. I'm going to sing for them. I'm going to perform for them. You know, games, make them happy, give gifts, and just spend the entire day with them.
Oh, they're going to love that for sure.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay, you said you're going to sing for them. Mm-hmm. This, of course, is Jed's Christmas album, which came out a couple of years ago.
That's right.
But it is timeless, as with mm-hmm. many other Christmas albums. What's your favorite song from here?
Perfect Christmas.
Oh yeah, why?
Yeah, I was given the opportunity to remake the song. It's originally by Jose Marichan, and I think the song just it explains what a perfect Christmas is. You know, being with friends, being with family, being with people whom you love, and it doesn't have to be complicated. Doesn't have to you don't have to have a lot of gifts, but as simple as it is, you know, spending time with the ones you love, it's perfect.
I agree. Could you give us a sample of that really quick one?
My idea of a perfect Christmas is to spend it with you in a party or dinner for two. Anywhere will do.
There. Very nice. Okay lang nga na may someone special ka this Christmas.
Nga. So sana in 2 days.
You never know. You never know. Santa might be kind to you this year. Okay, earlier you mentioned your latest album, the one that really is special to you because it has your stamp on it.
That's right.
Right? You did the album covers, you chose the music. Okay, so this one is the special edition, right?
Mm-hmm, that's right. The pictures, the packaging is really something that I really worked hard for. And the songs are songs from the 50s, 60s, and 70s. Songs, I actually call it my mommy daddy album. It's my mom and dad's favorite songs. And one of which is like, Let Me Try Again. It's my mom's song for my dad. So when she found out, I didn't tell her. When she found out that it was there, she was like, crying when she heard it. So again, the classics album, 16 songs of songs that we've loved, we somehow grew up with. And there are two versions. The other one is the audio one. File
all right.
For all those collectors who really want to appreciate high definition sound, the ones with the audio file system. So
with surround and
sound,
all of that.
And everything's in detail. It's like you're in a live performance. So and there are two versions for those who would like to have options. Yeah.
Great. Okay,
that's right.
And you're saying this is like come across all generations, young kids,
actually,
and their parents
some kids,
both love
some
it.
Some kids were like messaging me. They were saying, finally hearing original songs from you. Or like, I was like, no, they're not original. Because I've been recording remakes since, like, the past albums were all remakes. So
right.
When they heard the songs, they thought it was original.
No, that's a Jed Madela original, right?
Yeah, so I told them, it's not. It's your mom and dad. Songs and
nice,
even your
nice.
Grandparents' songs.
And I think these albums, if you haven't done your Christmas shopping yet, I think these are like great
yes,
gifts to give.
That's right.
Right.
It crosses all borders, like boy, girl, young, old. I'm sure it's gonna touch
okay.
their hearts.
Okay, and in a week or so, we're gonna be welcoming the new year. What can fans expect from you then?
My management and I were planning a tour, concert tours. We're gonna go around the Philippines. We're gonna go around the world, touring for not just for the album, but for to visit all our kapamilyas, diba? And a new album, hopefully for the next year.
Exciting.
Yeah, because people have been asking for originals, so we're giving in to what they're asking for. So. Watch out for that.
All right. Very good. Very good. You sounds like you're going to be busy in 2011.
Yes. Hopefully so. Yeah.
All right. Jed, thank you so much for coming on Shop Talk. It's been great having you on.
Thank you. Thank you.
All right. And thank all of you for watching Shop Talk. I'm Ria Tanjuatco Trillo. We have another special episode lined up. The Ateneo Chamber Singers will be joining us then. Enjoy the rest of your day. Merry Christmas.
of our dear Savior's birth.